Hi, I'm NASA Kennedy's Joshua Finch, and I'm taking you inside KSC.
Students from across the country put their software coding skills to the test at Kennedy's first annual Swarmathon competition, April 20th and 21st. Teams from a dozen colleges and universities tested software code they developed to operate Kennedy's swarmy robots. Like ants, these robots are programmed to search for resources, technology that could be invaluable on NASA's journey to Mars. A team from Fayetteville State University in Fayetteville, North Carolina, took home the inaugural win. A new tenant could be coming soon to the spaceport's landmark vehicle assembly building. NASA has selected Orbital ATK of Dulles, Virginia, to begin negotiations on an agreement to use the VAB High Bay 2, where the company plans to assemble and test a new series of commercial launch vehicles. If the parties reach an agreement, NASA will continue to serve as the building's overall site operator.
And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.